Hello, welcome to the Nest at CCCS. Our scripture of the week is Romans 8:28, and we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose.
The secondary end of the year potluck is on June 1st. Make sure to bring your PE clothes, a towel, and extra change of clothes. Bring your potluck supplies to your discipleship classroom.
On June 2nd, elementary will have their fun day.
Secondary finals are on Friday, June 2nd and Monday, June 5th.
The kindergarten graduation is on Tuesday, June 6th, 11 to 12 p.m.
There will be a beach cleanup on Tuesday, June 6th from 8 to 1 with 7th to 12th. It will be at Waimanalo Beach Park.
Aloha! We're at the final few days of school, so my encouragement to all the students is to finish well. Remember, in everything you do it as unto the Lord, as opposed to man. So, again, as we're finishing up the school year, we have a lot of great stuff happening. Some of our fun events, student activities, and most importantly, our high school graduation, where we're going to say bon voyage to our senior class. They've done really well. And they're finishing up their high school history here. So there's no need for extracurricular sayings over there. But anyway, have a great summer, everyone. And Pastor Ed encourages you to keep on building up your most holy faith by reading your Bible consistently and by praying. We'll see you in the fall. God bless you.
Tell us your best dad joke.
Do you know what a dad joke is? A dad joke is a kind of funny, predictable joke told by a dad that's it's sometimes a pun, mostly a pun. We asked a few students for a dad joke. Here's how it went.
Tell us your best dad joke.
Okay. Why did the origami teacher quit his job?
Why?
Too much paperwork.
Why did the chicken cross the playground?
Why?
To get to the other slide.
Why did the shoe fall down?
Why?
Because it needed air.
What?
Yeah. That doesn't make sense.
What do you call an unimportant elephant?
What?
Unrelevant.
Why did the army person quit being in the army? Because he had too many battles.
What is the best kind of ship? Friendship.
What am I? Guess the animal describes from each poem.
What am I? I am brave and strong and full of might. I sleep by day and hunt by night. All other animals take a knee when they catch a glimpse of me. Lion. Did you get it? What am I? I wear my stripes with strength and pride. I walk around with a muscular stride. Halloween colors line my back. I run very fast, and that's a fact. I am a tiger. Did you get it? What am I? I can swing through the trees and hang from the leaves. My my tail is long and curly. I'm the silliest of animals you ever meet, and bananas are my favorite treat. I'm a monkey. Did you get it? What am I? I slither and hiss in my reptilian way. I'm scaly and often deadly so. Best give me a miss, for with me you should not play. I am a snake. Did you get it? What am I? If I meet you, I won't forget you. At least that's what they say. I'm large and in charge, so you best stay out of my way. But if you fill my trunk with peanuts, I'll be your friend to the end. I am an elephant. Did you get it? Hope you had fun playing. Bye.
What are you doing on the first day of summer break?
I'm gonna work at Foodland NYPO.
What are you doing on the first day of summer break?
Going to the beach and hanging out with my friends.
Yeah. Would you rather go on a trip or stay home for summer?
Go on a trip.
To where?
Japan.
What are you doing on the first day of summer break?
Do some spring cleaning. And then my parents are gonna be here, so probably go with them, give them a tour of the island, stuff.
Hey, thank you.
Yep.
I am gonna sleep late and wake up late.
What's the first thing you're doing in summer break?
The first thing I'm gonna do is sleep in or go to Waimea Bay very early in the morning to get a parking spot.
I like the second one better. Would you rather stay home or go on a vacation?
Go on a vacation.
Where?
I want to see snow. I want a white Christmas. So somewhere snowing. I can walk outside and make me a snowman.
California.
Colorado.
Colorado's better.
Oh no, Leavenworth. I want to go to Leavenworth. Christmas.
What's the first thing you're doing in summer break?
I would go on a hike.
Thanks for watching Broadcast.
Hi, we're Media Class 1.
Thank you so much, teachers, students, and parents, for watching Broadcast.
We had so much fun making your videos.
Bye!
Thank you so much for, teachers.
Yeah.
Set.
Oh.
Broadcast.
Our video.
Broadcast.
Our video. Hey, we're supposed to say.
Go center yourself.
I am.
Wait, what are we saying?